All right. Eric is here today. He has a bump on his scalp that I think is a pilar cyst. He does tell me that there's been trauma to the area, so that does make me wonder, maybe it's a lipoma. We're only gonna figure this out once I start removing it.
Watch out. It might be a little bit under tension, just to warn you. Come to mama.
Oh! Oh, good Lord.
On my arm.
Oh my God, I'm sorry.
It's okay. But I have to stop for a minute to take the acid off my arm.
Oh, jeez.
It missed your scrubs.
Yeah, it did.
Pilar cysts are probably the type of cysts that get me the most. And that's because it has a thicker walled sac, and it's particularly satisfying to squeeze it and get it out whole. But sometimes I get a little too aggressive and squeeze too hard, and then it pops.
I'm giving everybody hugs after this.
You're welcome, I suppose.
I mean, commonly get it on my arm like that.
Yeah. What kind of distance are we talking here?
We had a good trajectory. Had some good projection.
Nice arc.
Yes, yes, there was definitely an arc.
So much for splash guards, but my most important goal here right now is to remove the sac completely so that this cyst does not come back.